There we go. That's all right, here we go, boys.
September 30th, 1998. It's a day I'll never forget. The cop inside me died that day. And that night, Raccoon City was wiped out, thanks to the bioweapons created by Umbrella. Somehow I made it out, but too many others weren't so lucky. I was asked later to join a top secret government program. Not that I had a choice. Training.
Good night.
Missions nearly killed me. But at least I didn't find everything. If I could just forget what happened that night.
Yeah, they've definitely changed the entrance to this game.
This time, it can be different. It has to.
So tell me, Yankee, why did you come to this holy place? As close to nowhere that I've ever seen.
Let's just say, looking for someone.
That someone must be very important, huh? The chief gave the orders himself. Help him, he said.
I'm sure your boy didn't come all the way out here to roast marshmallows. Maybe he did.
You have a strange sense of humor. I'm gonna let you in on a little secret. Just between us. A lot of people have gone missing around here. And it's been that way for a while now.
Well then. Should be just another day in the office, right?
I mean, last week there was a search for some missing hikers.
I'm sure you'll do your best to help me.
Is it? Nature calls, huh? I'll be right back. Qué frío.
¿Te has bebido el bar entero?
You smoke?
Thank you. He sure is taking his time. Did he fall in? Maybe you better go and take a look. Oh, what's the car? Wouldn't want to get a parking ticket.
So much for helping me.
Ah, there we go. So much better. Well, they've definitely changed this game a lot.
Anyone home?
Sorry to barge in like this.
Busco a un policía.
You know a key?
Oh, wow. You can craft handgun ammo and shotgun shells now? So yeah, this game is definitely significantly different. Like, significantly different. Like, immediately right off the... Like, the very beginning, like, you would have this little cabin you would end up going into and then coming out and then going into the village. No, you're like in the basement of that little cabin now.
No. Ahí está.
Bruce, this is Gondor 1.
Hunnigan here. What's your sit rep?
President's daughter, Baby Eagle. It's likely she's in this village.
Our intel was correct then. Well done.
Need a location on a nearby lake. She may have been taken there.
Copy that.
Something's happened to the people here. My escorts are... Gotta go. Talk later. Let myself out.
The typewriter is where I can change it at. Thank you. Yeah, this is actually pretty cool what they've added. The village.
Shit.
Fucking, I need a yellow herb. Fight them off. Ruh-roh.
Alza el Todopoderoso.
Where's everyone going? Copy that.
And be careful. Roost out.
So it actually feels great. Thanks for asking.
There it is.
Oh, let's go.
Rrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrr